Monday, December 5th, and I think it's like close to 10:30 right now. But yeah, I'm vlogging today, y'all. We have a game today. The girls and the boys are playing today, so I just figured I'd record. But that's not until later. But I'm gonna kind of do like a day in the life, and yeah, take y'all to the game with me, you know. That's how I do it, the big SSU way. Period. But right now I'm just sitting here looking ugly. I'm finna get ready to go back to my dorm in like 30 minutes, maybe less, and get right. I don't know if I wanna let y'all get ready with me in a minute or when I go to that game. I think I'm just waiting until the game because I'm actually dressed up, like lashes, eyebrows, lips, that type of thing. But yeah, I'm finna recoup, get right. So I go home, get ready, and probably study a little bit, test myself over everything before, because I have two more exams this week and then I'm done. I can go home Thursday. But yeah, I have more than enough time to study, more than enough time to do all that. But I'm gonna get back with y'all. Hey y'all, I'm back. So I'm back after I've showered, brushed my teeth, you know, put the rollers back in my hair, meditated, prayed, all that. I get my spirit right. But I am currently about to kindly review my math and biology class, like just briefly go over everything we did this semester so I can prepare for my exam. I also have to I don't have to, but I need to, like, pamper myself. This week is like a week of relaxing and finishing because finals are this week, so I really want to be like relaxed and fully confident that I'm going to pass my finals and all my classes. But I'm going to pamper myself and I'm going to bring you guys with me. I look a little ashy right now because my face just been giving me the business, but I'm gonna get it right. But yeah, y'all, I'm gonna pamper myself, study, watch movies. I still am going to take y'all to the game, and later on I'm gonna do like a movie night on my own. So after the game, you know, wind down, study a little bit more. We have to move out too, so I may start cleaning. I may start cleaning too tonight. Listen to music or whatever, let y'all watch me. Start packing, because I have to take some of my stuff home, so probably pack, do all that type of thing. But yeah. Thank you. warming up me some water. So I can put the foot tub in there. Well, put the water in the foot tub. Y'all know what I mean. But while I'm waiting, I'm going to warm up my plate from yesterday. I got this from the mall. It's called Sarku Japan. Yeah, Sarku Japan. It's so good, y'all. I had a spring roll and I had shrimp and chicken teriyaki with a strawberry mango lemonade. It was so good. So good. But yes, while I'm waiting on that water, I'm probably gonna have to wait on it to cool down too. Cause that water get real hot. But I'm gonna see like how it works if I put that water in there, overpower with cold water. Hopefully it'll work. But I want to show y'all me like everything I put in my water, everything I do when I pamper myself, you know.
Oh my God. Can I sing to you? Yeah, yeah. Yours, mine, ours. I could do this for hours. Sit and talk to you for hours. I wanna give you your flowers and some champagne showers. All the shrimp and lobster towers. But it's me that gets devoured. Ooh, when you do what you do, I'm empowered. You give me a superpower. Together the world.
Water going. Just stuck my feet in. The water actually feels good. It's not as hot as I thought it was gonna be. But it is still hot. But it feels good. I need this. I done turned on what is called Step Up. Y'all hear it. But yes, I have my whole little setup, y'all. Do my feet. I got my food over here and on my bed and my work. So as soon as I get done eating, I'll probably get straight into my work, you know. Do what I gotta do before this game, before I get ready. Once I get done with all my work and stuff, I'ma bring y'all with me to pick out my outfit.
Cause I only want you. Cause I only want you, yeah. Cause I only want you, baby, yeah. I only want you, yeah, 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 yeah. Only want you.
Doing my toes. I'm about to pick my outfit out. I don't know what I'm gonna wear, y'all. I really don't, because I don't have that many clothes for real. I mean, I do, but I don't. You know, y'all know how that go. Being a girl is hard. You got hella clothes, but you can't pick out nothing to wear. Y'all know my struggle. But yes, I'm about to find something cute. I don't know what I wanna wear. Clean up. I'm done. I gotta pour that water out. I gotta clean that out, pick everything up, put it back in the bin. I'll start looking for my outfit, and then once I look for my outfit, I'm gonna close over there, put them in that bin too. Cause where else is gonna go? And I gotta unplug my refrigerator tonight, let it defrost so I leave. But yeah, y'all.
I'm gonna
get
back
with y'all.
I'm gonna move to fuck something up.
Better fucking something.
I need some drink in my cup. Hey, I'm gonna move to fuck something up.
I'm gonna move to fuck something up.
I wanna go missing. I need a prescription. I wanna go higher. Can I sit on top of you?
La, 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 la.
so I am back. I'm currently on the way to Jordan's house to so I can make my pizza in the oven, because I don't want no microwave pizza, that's nasty. And two, after I eat my pizza and stuff, I'm gonna do my makeup, just my eyebrows, my lips, lashes, simple, cute college day. What else I gotta do? That's it, really. And then head to the game afterwards. I gotta brush my teeth, all that, if I eat, you know, do my makeup, get right, fix my hair. Oh, I should've did my edges, but I didn't. I should've did them. But anywho, I'm about to head out to this game. It's about 4. Like, 4 going on 5. I think. Yeah, 4 going on 5. So, I should be at the game maybe 6, 5:45, 6, somewhere between that time. Because I got to make my pizza. It shouldn't take long, though, to make my pizza and then eat and all that. Because I'll probably swallow this pizza in like 5 minutes because I'm hungry. But yes, I'm going to make this, do my hair. I show you my outfit. Fit check. Hold on. Red pants. Ugg boots, feel me? It's the outfit for today. I didn't like it at first, but I guess I gotta just finish dressing it up. I low-key want to do a red lip, but I'm tired of doing red lips at the same time, so I don't know if I'm gonna do brown lips or red. I don't know, we're gonna figure it out. But yeah, so I'm gonna get back with y'all. Okay y'all, so turns out I can't eat my pizza because it had mold on it. That just blew me so bad. So I'm just, everything in my fridge is going in the trash tonight. Going in the trash. But I'm about to do my makeup. Eyebrows, lips, lashes, simple.
I cannot fuck with you, baby, you right. You are not for me, goodbye. You ain't shit to me. Shit to me. You ain't shit to me. Shit to me, you denied.
I'm back, my eyes are done. I'm about to do my lips. And I gotta go get my blush from downstairs. Well, highlight. Yeah, I think I'm just putting on highlight. No blush. Just do my nose, chin, lip. Try to get my forehead pretty and my cheeks.
So I'm looking at my cheeks. I low-key want to contour.
I'm not just doing eyeliner. So I'm headed to the U to go get me a sandwich or something because I'm hungry and that concession stand line is long AF and I'm not for the wait. Like, it's literally so many concession stands and only one of them open. That blows me because, like, what the, why are they there?
Oh!
it's like 3 o'clock the next day. I'm just not getting out of bed. I had a long night. I enjoyed myself though. Had a little kickback. Had fun. We played games. You know? But yeah, I had fun yesterday. The game was fun. The night was fun. Everything was fun. I enjoyed myself, honestly. That was my last little day of turning up, because now it's time to lock in for real for these exams today. And I got to clean up and pack. So, I love you guys. Like, comment, subscribe.